Hello, I'm Hilan Warsha, video director of the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra. It's my great pleasure to welcome you to this live stream of Mahler's Third Symphony, conducted by Robert Spano. With this performance, the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra's season finale also marks another finale of Robert Spano's beloved tenure as music director of the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra. This has been an extraordinary period of more than 2 decades under his inspiring leadership as music director. Like so much that Mahler wrote, this Third Symphony is bittersweet, and that in itself makes it appropriate for this performance, because the end of Robert's tenure as music director can only be bittersweet. He is an extraordinary musician who's uniquely dedicated to the craft of conducting and to the spirit of each piece that he shapes. And he has also done so much to chart this orchestra's survival through times of financial uncertainty, work stoppages, a pandemic, and so much else. I think it's a fitting note to who he is as a human being that we who work with him, know him, and love him, all refer to him as Robert rather than Maestro or Mr. Spano. He is a bundle of infectious energy. He is one of the most genuine human beings I've ever known. He is funny and warm and sincere. And these are adjectives that apply equally to him in person and to his presence on the podium and his musicianship. I think that it's quite fitting that he has chosen Mahler's Third Symphony for this concert. First of all, this symphony utilizes a chorus, and Robert cherishes the great ASO Chorus and the opportunity to work with them. The third is also one of Mahler's most uplifting works. In fact, Mahler originally called the symphony The Happy Life. There's certainly tragedy, there's certainly obstacles, there's a tremendous sense of uplift. And Robert Spano's outlook on life and entire conduct is a very uplifting one. One of the most unique things about this symphony, which is the longest symphony in the standard repertoire with a chorus and a children's chorus and much else, is the way it ends. Mahler chooses to end it with an adagio, which was not the typical way of ending a grand symphony. I think that's appropriate because we all hope that this concert is not the end, and we know that it won't be the end of Robert's presence on this podium and relationship with the orchestra. In fact, he has recently agreed to accept the title of Music Director Laureate and promises to return regularly. He will be welcome. Enjoy Robert Spano and the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra and Chorus in Gustav Mahler's epic journey, Symphony No. 3.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Spring.